Hey everyone, Luminous Plasma here, and today we're going to be taking a quick look at the iPhone XS Max. Now I understand everyone else has already made their videos, but we all pre-ordered the same day, so I don't know why mine just barely arrived. Because last year when we all got our 10s, we all made unboxing videos the same day. Mine was cringy, so I hope now my commentary has improved significantly since last year. Anyway, with that being said, let's jump right into this video. So jumping right into this unboxing, taking a look at the exterior artwork, last year's iPhone X was just a screenshot of the lock screen, and that was pretty cool, but this year's artwork on the iPhone XS Max is just breathtaking. Seeing that as a full resolution image is just 10 out of 10 quality. So not only do I have the XS Max and 10 in black, but I also have the XS Max and 10 in silver for comparison, as well as the normal XS in silver. So taking a look at the box, we can already see that it is a 64 gigabyte model, and I guess there's not much else besides the iPhone and the Apple logo. So we can start by using the pull tab and pulling this way. I don't really know how to describe this. And then it just comes off pretty simple, even though I just completely tore it. Let's pull it off. So lifting the paperwork out, we can actually finally take a look at the phone. But before I do that, we can quickly take a look at the paperwork. So we got hello, all the normal stuff. We got the SIM eject tool. We got Apple stickers. That's pretty cool. Probably just some health and safety stuff. And then Apple just always makes good artwork. It's pretty nice, to be honest. Anyway, taking a look at the phone. Guess we can pick it up like this. So right now I'm recording with the iPhone X in space gray or black. And anyway, this is the XS Max. So it's actually a lot bigger than I expected. It's actually really cool and stuff. So I guess we can power this on. And we can set that off to the side while it's booting up. And we're still grading in the same box with this normal 5-watt adapter and a lightning ear pods with a lightning charger like usual. But this time, no dongle. Last year, we did have a dongle. It's not in the boxes anymore, but it's all chill and stuff. So anyway, here's the XS Max. You can just go ahead and set it up soon. I mean, I'll set it up off camera, but as you can see, it's a pretty big phone. Anyway, that is the XS Max in space gray.
So setting that phone off to the side, we can take a look at the XS Max that's already been partially unboxed. It's 64 gigabytes also, and we'll just be getting a feel for the silver side of the iPhone XS Max experience. So here is the iPhone X and XS Max side-by-side comparison. So taking a look at the speaker grills, we can see an extra antenna band where they removed two of the speaker grill holes. And besides that, pretty much everything else is the same. Also, they added another antenna band on the top. And for absolutely no reason, we're going to be comparing an iPhone X to another iPhone X that was completely destroyed. It was run over by a car. I got on eBay as part of a lot. It was actually a really good deal, but it shows no signs of power, no life. And it's completely bent and curved. The SIM card tray is just stuck in there. It won't be released, but it's kind of cool to compare it to. So last but not least, we'll be taking a quick look at the iPhone XS in silver. It's already been partially unboxed off camera, but basically it's the exact same size as the iPhone X. Just doing a quick look overview, we can see the new antenna bands on the top and bottom. And comparing it to the original 10 in silver, we can see the back is pretty much the same. The sides with the volume rocker is the same as well. The bottom, as you see, is missing two more speaker grills, and the top has an extra antenna band. But other than that, the phone is pretty much the same. Specs-wise also, just the camera's been bumped, and the T-Mobile users are happy with a little bit better speed increase. So other than that, it's pretty much the same phone.
Alright guys, so this has been the iPhone XS Max, XS and 10 comparison video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and hope to be pumping out some more videos soon. I've been trying, but I got sick and big sad excuses. Anyway, if you guys like this video, hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!